Hi guys, this is Lester here from Les Mass Photos. Today we are going to do a little light painting. I'm going to show you guys how light painting is done with steel wool, and we're going to use little fireworks. So we have some lamps there in the background. You can see lamps. He's got a sparkler.
Okay,
so the basic setup is simple. All we need is a flash, a good high powered flash, preferably something that's manual, it should not be a TTL flash. We need a camera. I'm using a crop sensor 750D Canon. You can use a full frame, you can use whatever camera you want, but ideally you should have a camera that allows you a very high F-stop. Now, if you come over here, I'll just show you the settings. Okay, so what I'm using here is Canon 750D. We've got our settings already dialed in. I've kept your picture style as standard, your auto white balance, because I want to make sure that I'm catching whatever is there. We need the shutter to be open for some time. So we're going to have it at 13 seconds. I want a high f-stop because I want to capture every detail that is happening with the image in front. I've kept it a very low ISO so I don't get grain or any other noise. Okay, that's all you need in the camera setup. From the flash perspective, we've got a Godox trigger mounted over here. I'm not using the camera's built-in flash. Okay, the Godox trigger is triggering the 660 Godox TD600. Okay, the Godox TD600 is here. I've got my flash popped down all the way down. I have a flash diffuser because I do not want the light to be too hard. Okay. And it's mounted on a separate stand. Coming back to your settings, so I'm triggering the Godox from here. I've got the power at 1:1. So I'm got it at full power here. So I can see the subject that's there behind the light painting. So we're going to do a little light painting now. So I'm going to get Lance to help us with firing up some steel wool. Going back to what we were discussing earlier, we have our shutter speed at 13 seconds, we have f-stop at 14, ISO 100, okay, everything else is on auto and standard picture settings, and this is what we've got. Okay, now in this image what I'm looking at is a couple of things. One is the spray of light which has happened everywhere. The second thing is the subject within the light. So the first shutter that has gone through, the first flashlight that has gone through, which is 1:1, has hit the subject directly and frozen that subject. Okay, which is the most important aspect of what we want to show. The light which is going round and round is only the frame. It gives you a good visual effect, but I want the subject to be focused properly.
Silence.